Lonzo.
I'm the one who made Lonzo stay in your lane.
Should we try to get SF in the VC for this match?
If you're one, but he's watching a pay-per-view, so I think that's impossible. Isn't he like hosting a pay-per-view in his server?
Yeah. It's kind of dead at the moment, though.
You can try. Should I put garlic powder? I'll try it. Right. On my hamburger. Garlic powder, onion powder. It's a new one. Spiced up fucking hamburger, Christ. Oh, shit. Oh. Wait, I gotta watch this. Hold on. Ignore my burger.
This is more important.
My house burns down, whatever.
Yeah, if your house burns down, this will be the music playing as it's burning down.
Yeah. Actually, I'm actually not gonna look. God! Look at that arena!
Looks even better in here, oh my god.
They look so good in the Truth Arena.
Truth! That theme, ooh, baby.
Oh, this garlic powder smells strong. Holy fuck. Alright, then we get some onion powder. Onion powder, and then we get some smoked paprika. Completes that rainbow. God, this intro is so hard. Look at that in the Truth Arena.
And then just this shit.
Then this, yeah.
Oh, the two titles looks kind of cool though. Now they get them business suits.
Here we go. Oh, they're still matching.
Ooh. A double title entrance.
Man, this burger's spreading flavor through my house. I don't have any onions. Fuck, man. Do I want to have tomato on my burger? I don't want tomato on my burger. Not tonight.
Oh,
a good tomato is pretty fucking good, though. Oh shit! Ooh!
And they got the suits on though, this is a different
reality. Yeah, get your fucking eyes out, yeah! Put my fucking hands in your face! Yeah, claw those eyes out! Knife you have sunglasses! They can't resist the Macho Man! Randy Savage, yeah! Oh yeah! Yeah!
Oh yes, and these others, we got this! Hold up, I will use the Tower Crusher on SF. he has no chance.
No chance.
Oh shit, oh the Macho Man just drops him. Macho Man.
Drops him down. Drops the elbow, breaking him like a Slim Jim, yeah.
No, you don't.
Yeah, like a Slim Jim. Get your fucking eyes out of your socket. Come here. Macho Man,
get your bitch ass out of here. We don't accept blue people in the 80s, yeah.
Yeah.
Blue ass out here.
I love crack. 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 Crack.
Crack's outside the cage.
Crack. Slim Jim.
Slim Jim, yeah. Ah, oh, fuck, I'm getting fucked in the ass by the health inspector. Yeah.
No, nothing but to me.
Breaking my ass like a Slim Jim. Yeah.
You know. I can't wait for people to watch our shitty Macho Man impressions.
They're just like, they were hoping just for a good quality match with a normal commentary, and they just hear us doing Macho Man for 10 minutes straight.
Oh no, wait, the Macho Man! Oh shit!
It's pretty much back a bit, but it's alright, I'm back in the match. Yeah.
Oh, fun, no, bro, no, no! Blue Mania, it's gonna die tonight, and all your puke maniacs, that's some alpha.
I need to get out of the cage to beat my wife, yeah.
Yeah.
This guy. The faster I get out of prison, the faster I'll be able to beat my wife again, yeah.
H-M down!
Oh, that was an H-M down.
Down.
I'm stupid.
Down.
Nah, the Macho Man is respect health inspector, yeah.
Oh shit, Osama dropping SF!
Oh shit!
Oh no, yeah, SF is
one of them might
here.
Get out. No, actually, not even Macho Man sends him down to the brain, yeah. I can't beat that one, you can't beat yours, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm about to stick my Slim Jim dick into health inspector, yeah.
Yeah, my Slim Jim penis.
Yeah, chill.
Yeah. Gonna let Osama crash some planes in some Twin Towers, yeah.
Ooh, he might actually have a chance here. Yeah, health's not gonna get up. Macho Man now having 2v1 this.
Yeah, see, that's a Macho Man in works. Yeah.
Oh shit. SF and health inspector laying it down.
On the Macho Man.
Slim Jim drop. Oh, he's gonna leave it down.
Oh
here?
God.
We don't waste
Man
no motherfucking
need
Slim Jims in here.
Doesn't need health inspector to be the one he's stuck in the ring with.
Yeah, that might be an automatic L for him, with all due respect to what he's done.
Oh, wait, is he actually gonna get... Nah, health is gonna...
The Blue World Order, Blue Business ends up winning the titles, it would be like the most stacked. Like, they have the two top touch singles titles, and then to get the tag titles, they'll have so much gold.
And if Sky Blue still holds on to the women's.
Oh, the Macho Man just jumped the soap.
Oh shit, yeah. Finisher. Oh wait!
Macho Man's got the finisher advantage. I mean, the health inspector's got the advantage of just being the health inspector in this match. That's my takeaway.
Yeah, true.
You can also just see the health inspector's put down a good 20 pounds of muscle.
Ooh, power bomb to health inspector, yeah. Sending him down that prison drain, yeah. And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position. Oh yeah. Let him
have this moment. He's earned it. Hamburger's done. Looks golden.
Oh fuck. Oh, is that gonna be his health inspector knock? Oh, is he gonna he's got it. Oh, he's taking his I thought he would.
Oh shit!
He took a sweet ass time, doesn't get it.
Al Qaeda.
They're coming back for more. They want that rematch.
I guess they do have a rematch clause, don't they?
Yeah. Al Qaeda might have slipped up, but that does not mean they are done. They still have some unfinished business against.
They're actually gonna have a pretty baller fucking record after this.
Yeah, they're already starting to go up a little bit. Macho Man's record isn't bad. Osama's not great, but he's starting to get up there a little bit, escaping the suck-ass tier. Yeah, I haven't updated from last night, but he's 15 and 18 at the moment. I counted all the other matches that happened. So. Soon, then again, Macho Man Osama did lose that one Race Wars 2v2v2 triple threat.
He lost, yeah.
is Mario Judah. And the song starts playing. Cobblestorm trying to say something by having this song play right here.
I'm the predator of the prey that is hiding.
Mario.